I think the interview process and the setting was just so hopeful and light. We tend to think about mental illness as heavy and hard and struggles. And when I got into talking to Dr. G, he heard what I had to say, didn't try to convince me of doing things differently, met me halfway. I felt, it just felt like a hopeful place and where we can make a change.